Hello, my friend. How are you? Today we learn can. 今天我们学 can, 能。Can you play the piano? 你能不能 play the piano? Can you speak English?你能不能说英文？我想你回答我 Yes, I can. 我能。对的，我能。So, affirmative, 肯定句。I can speak Portuguese. 我能说葡萄牙语。肯定句 I can't 有两个 I can't 或者 cannot 我们可以用 can't I can't speak Thai 我不能说泰国的语Can you speak Thai? 你能不能说泰国的语? So, 你如果你要回答我，你可以说，如果是对的，你说 Yes, I can. 如果不对的 No, I can't.So, remember, affirmative, 肯定句 I can speak Portuguese. 否定句 I can't speak Thai. 疑问句 Can you speak Thai? 回答我 Yes, I can. No, I can't.Can she speak English? Yes, she can. No, she can't. Can they play basketball? 他们能不能打篮球? Yes, they can. 他们能。No, they can't. 他们不能。你也可以用能说、在杭州你能看很多漂亮的地方 In 杭州 you can see many beautiful places You can go to the West Lake 你能去西湖 You can eat very good food 你能吃很好吃的东西 You can visit 西溪 wetland 你可以去西溪世纪 What can you do in Beijing? 你在北京可以弄什么You can go to Tianmen. You can go to the Forbidden City. 你能去故宫。So remember, can, 能。Can't, 不能。现在我问你，你回答我。Pause the video and answer the questions. Can you play tennis? Can you understand me?
你能不能明白我？
我想你们回答我 Yes, I can.
如果你回答我
No, I can't.
没有问题。
Send us a message. We are here to help you. And go to our website and do the exercises. Thank you very much. I'm Sophia and I see you next class.
Today, we continue with can.
今天我们也说 can, 能。